As we head into the winter period, everyone will be aware that it gets darker a little bit earlier, so our watering times are changing till 4:30 p.m. until 5:30 p.m. To enable people to get out in their gardens a little bit earlier and get the watering done. This is a timely reminder that water restrictions are still in place, so please keep up the good effort that we're currently doing as we move through the winter period. We're currently on medium level water restrictions, which means restricted watering outside for essential uses and usual uses within the house. Quite interestingly, as people are moving to a work from home scenario, we are finding that consumption is rising a little bit. So whilst we're in the home, water saving tips include maintaining the 3 or 4 minute showers, using the dishwasher, not pre-washing our pots and pans, and make sure that our toilet systems are operating efficiently. Certainly all the information about our restrictions for the Toowoomba region is available on our website.